everyone, welcome back. My name is Tanisha Dhopeshwar and I make small videos about my life and hobbies. So a few days back I had the opportunity to visit Devnala Waterfall, a place near Dindori, Madhya Pradesh. We were traveling from Jabalpur, so stopped midway for breakfast. Name of this restaurant is Midway Retreat and we always stop by if we are going on this route. It took us about 3 hours to reach here from Jabalpur. We took multiple stops, but I must say the roads were phenomenal. Everything about this day was beautiful, the weather, the roads, the place. Because my father knew the place, we did not have much problem in locating it. But keep asking the locals around, you can't always rely on Google Maps. Now about the place. Devnala is actually an undiscovered place. Not many people know about it. My father actually had come here for work before and that is how I was introduced to this place. There's a very small down trek to the falls. You will probably hear the sound, so that won't be a problem. So these caves are basically fractured basalt rocks which collapsed due to cuttings of water, turning them into caves. We went on a Saturday. The only people besides us were the locals who were enjoying the light showers, swimming and fishing. on our way back, me and Mama decided to take a longer route because she didn't want to take the stairs. Then we had a lunch which we had packed from home inside our car. Then we headed back as we had a long journey ahead of us. Thank you for watching today's video, and please do like, share and subscribe if you found this video helpful. Thank you.